Hey guys, I've been thinking about the Lord of the Rings recently. Do you guys think that Frodo ever actually got with Galadriel? Like, I watched the movie and it seemed really, really weird between the two of them. Like, do you think that they did what off screen or like no? Because the way she just talked to him made it seem like she had like a thing for little people, if you know what I mean, or something. I don't really know. Let me know what you guys think.